Got my handgun, shotgun. You're gonna get a new gun soon.
It might, should I not upgrade my base gun?
I mean, it's gonna be a machine gun, but you should always keep your pistol.
Always keep my pistol, okay.
God, why do I have three all of a sudden? What the hell? That doesn't make any sense. I'm ready.
Well, I can already buy the machine gun.
Oh yeah, there's no need for that. It's the game is about to hand it to you for free.
Yeah, go. Ready up.
And I already have one, so
yeah, this,
you're gonna pick it up.
This game Bev's playing though looks really cute and really fun. I was just it for Hannah as well.
What game is it?
Life in Portea.
Or my life at
Portea. My life at whatever, yeah.
I've heard of it.
If you literally just look up my name real quick and it's that game.
That was having a loss. Oh, here's the gun right here.
My time in Portea. Yep. That's the box, yeah. Congrats. Oh, hey, look. See this blue thing up here?
Yes.
If we shoot them all, you unlock, it's either a costume or a weapon or both. I don't remember, so be on the lookout.
Oh god, collectibles. Alright.
Here's some machine gun ammo over here on the ground.
Okay.
There's some more on that one. Money! Oh, it unlocks items that we can purchase. But I also think it unlocks, like, something else. Did you pick up all the ammo? What are you doing? Are you just pressing buttons now?
Yeah. Could push at 8, so you watch my time. What's going on? What are we doing here again? We're fighting zombies.
Yeah, we're looking for Irvin. He has information that we need. Did you just walk into that?
No prompt to disarm it? Like, that was shit.
No, it's not gonna prompt. You shoot it to disarm it. No prompt to disarm. Oh my god.
Yeah. How new do I think this game is?
Too new.
Yeah.
Please be careful where you run. Look around your corners. Also, kind of keep moving, because there are people on top trying to shoot us.
Weed? Is that what this is? Picked up something.
Cool.
There's a ladder. Oh.
Hey, come here real quick. Ah, crap.
Oh, shit. What are you gonna tell me?
I don't like the dogs in this game.
Yeah. Hairspray? Body act? What's this? What's hairspray? Thank you. I'm just following you.
God damn it, Chris.
I'm gonna be a touch of potato through this entire game.
You're not.
You're gonna guide me.
You're gonna learn
Otherwise,
it.
Otherwise, we will die so many times.
No, that's fine.
Oh, did you pre-order Borderlands 3?
I did not, because I wasn't sure if we were gonna play it.
Okay. I've pre-ordered it since a while now.
He punches really hard. Don't let him punch you.
Okay.
Duh. It's machine gun ammo for you. Ah, it's throwing bombs. No, you motherfucker.
What?
Oh god. Still a doggo. Leave me alone, doggo.
Wait, one more. Yeah. Oh shit.
Oh, god.
Dog just bit the shit out of me. Thank you.
Help, I need your strong, muscly arms. They're bigger than your head. Thank you. I'll let you go first. You got this. With your not loaded handgun.
Yes.
Do
yes,
you need
is.
Ammo?
Save it. No, I have an ammo.
Okay. Oh boy, quick time event. I hope you're ready.
Oh god. Oh shit.
Thanks for that. Thank you for helping to shoot the person trying to run us over.
That was really embarrassing, you guys.
Wow.
I appreciate that so much.
Yeah. I'm ready this time. You ready?
I am.
Don't get hit by our car again.
Oh.
Shoot it!
Well, I don't have any.
God.
Nope. We're gonna go again. I'm ready this time.
You're killing me.
I'm gonna reload.
Yeah, I'm gonna let you do this one.
That's what the pros
do. You got this. Yeah, you did it.
When I was standing right there, he just went.
Would still kill you, actually.
Yeah, that would have been hilarious.
Stop dodging these explosions. Thank you.
Yep.
Oh, I didn't need that. Boy, checkpoint.
Oh, this looks safe.
You know it. Good dog. Bad dog.
Is this your new game now, babe? It's really cute.
It has the potential to be like a really long lasting makeup.
Yeah. Let's see if I decide. They keep your interest. Which is good.
Watch out.
Oh, fuck.
You really trying to go after it with the knife? Put the knife away!
Yeah! Oh, I thought that was a non-zombie person. He was gonna be alive, and then he got shotgunned by you. Now he's dead.
The world will never know. No, this is where you can use a knife.
Okay. Axe body spray. Everyone can use it.
But not everyone should. And by it, not everyone, I mean
every high school boy in the world uses that.
No, they don't use it. They shower in it.
Yeah.
No, that's how the commercial said to use it. So that's.
And don't be sexist, girls use it too.
Yes, there's random treasure hidden out here in the water.
Trying to lure me that way. Flashing in some room. I don't trust you that way.
Where'd you go? What the fuck are you doing up there?
On the roof. Look around.
Alright, well, stay safe. Don't get cut or anything.
Oh yeah?
Somersault. Yeah, secret agent style.
Through the window. Oh, there's a Zambi.
Oh, look at that. There's keys hanging on the ceiling. Wonder how I get them down. Oh, do I shoot them? I shoot them. I got the keys to the port.
I picked up a key. Yay.
All right, you're on the roof. Give me backup. Because they're coming to that window that I broke in.
Sniper out. Sniper Adam with that pistol.
Oh, I cannot get out this door.
Shot me or something. What the fuck?
They all left the building and are coming after you. I take it back. They're coming after both of us.
Someone's got a gun. There's a big one. And he wants to punch too.
I don't want to punch you. He'll straight up hulk you across the map.
He is running.
Come on!
Shit. Yep, he's a puncher. Oh, crap. Yep, someone's got a gun of some sort. Not good. There's the fucker.
I saw you see him and then immediately caught his arrow.
Oh shit, he spawned some flying piece of shit.
Yep.
Thinking about that life. Are we going towards the boat? Is that what we're doing?
Yep.
Boat time.
Oh, you can climb up that? Nope, that's not okay.
Whoa!
You gotta go in for those fanciful kills, my dude. Really? You healed yourself and not next to me?
Oh shit, you're right.
Oh, I see how it is.
Next time.
Keep all the Axe body spray to yourself.
We're at $2 a can, how can I not?
Oh god!
Are you two okay?
I mean, I don't know, I guess. Define okay. Don't you do it on the boat. You exit on the other side of the boat. Oh my god, stop dodging me. I'm trying to shoot you. You dead? Thank you.
There's findings from there. There's herbs up here, do you want one?
Yep, I'll be up there in just a second.
Oh, there's someone with a bow.
Oh, it says I'm full, I can't pick it up.
Okay.
The church is evil, don't trust the church.
Yeah.
I'm playing Fire Emblem Three Houses and there's something weird going on.
Are you?
Yeah, it's also good fun. Like, when you get the Switch, definitely pick up Three Houses.
Is it okay?
Like, I'm having a good time. I'm excited for whatever they add with the DLC. Boy! Oh, fuckity shit, I don't have any room. Problem solved.
What'd you pick up?
Sniper rifle.
Oh. Do I have one too?
You, when they give us one later. Quit.
Okay.
So essentially I picked up this one, so when they introduce the secondary sniper rifle, which is the Dragunov, you'll pick that one up.
Interesting. Okay.
I have no ammo to reload that. Okay. Onward. And then if you're wondering, oh, do we need the sniper? No. You can run through most of this game without the sniper. Oh, this is the demo room. Okay. Hold on.
Holy shit, they're coming out. My rifle ammo is full. Would you like that rifle ammo?
Yep. Hold on, just gotta find a group of enemies to waste grenades on. Or not. Alright, we'll come back for it.
Oh, maybe it's saying my inventory is full. Maybe
yeah, you don't have a lot of inventory in 5. I can do that. Yeah, where are you? Now I have no healing items.
Oh, I do. Do you want to trade for something?
No, you're good. There's more pistol ammo here.
Okay. Oof. Oh, I have no.
You're full up? Alright. Moving on.
Yeah, I've got too much healing.
Oh no, the helicopter that helped us. Goodbye, helicopter that helped us. Goodbye, Commander Kirk.
What's better, the herbs or the body spray?
The body spray, I think, is full hero, where the herbs, if you mix it with a green and a red, it turns into a full hero. It really doesn't matter. It's really just personal preference after a while. Oh, there's a machine gun out there. I'm up here. Fuck. God damn this inaccurate piece of shit.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, this piece of crap. Teach you to shoot at me.
You piece of shit, get the fuck off me. Oh my god.
Kick him. Kick him. Yeah. Proud of you. Look at you using those muscles.
Right. I am so gonna heal. Do you need all right. Heal?
Yes, I do. I'm coming.
Use the body spray or should I use the herbs?
Use the body spray because you're really low.
Okay.
Now throw me back up. Can I not get down from here? Answer is no. I don't know why they ran past me. I did it, Commander Chris. Are you proud of me?
I am. You impressed your senpai.
I see you hiding in the bathroom! Asshole! Oh my god.
Shit.
Why are you shooting them?
They're like distracting me to come over here, but I can't shoot them.
It's locked from the other side!
Here, have this rifle ammo, I guess.
I don't think I have room for it.
I need ammo.
Did that work?
How did that work? I might have trashed it. I don't know how this game works.
Oh my god.
I need ammo.
Pull up your menu.
Roger.
Hover over the thing. Click Y and click give.
No, I think I trashed it.
I'm looking. Oh my god.
You gave me a bunch of grenades, though, it looks like.
I need a grenade.
Give me my grenades back. Don't trash them. Hey, pick up this rifle ammo. Discarded it. It's gone forever.
Yeah. I have red herb, and I'm going to combine it with a green herb.
Mm-hmm. Now it is a full herb.
Yep. Yeah, I am.
It's legal. We're not in the United States.
I also combine the green and green. Because I have so many.
Oh boy, another grenade. Oh boy, another
you
grenade.
You will be using all the grenades. Well, I will not be using them.
So oh my god, grenades are your best friend, dude.
No, right. I'm gonna blow us up in this game. I'm not touching any grenades.
Shh, don't say that. He'll jinx it.
I've seen those after school specials.
What? It's rifle ammo. I can't pick
there's
that up.
There's another green one.
Can't pick that up either. Give you that. Combine that with your green one. And now you have two green reds for full heals. Be able to pick up this rifle ammo now. Yep.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh boy. Okay, so this is gonna get difficult because it's gonna separate us. And then we cannot die because I cannot come save you.
Okay.
That's why you have all the heals. So if you need to heal, use it.
Do you want one of the heals? I've got a bunch.
Nope. I got all the grenades. Yeah, use those muscles. Throw me across the map. Even though I'm pretty sure you can make this jump. Like, this jump is really not that bad.
Yeah, yeah.
I can run, grab the ledge, or run up higher and then jump. You kind of just give me support. Except, actually, I think I can just shoot the lock from... Oh, hold on. I almost forgot about this one. Okay. Yeah, so go down one floor and look over across the balcony. So as much as you're going to be supporting me, people will also be in your building trying to get you. So, like, keep your eye out. Alright, here we go.
I'll keep both eyes out. Oh.
Look at all those. Oh, I picked up the wrong thing. Grenade, help me. Thank you.
Yeah.
Move! Alright, come all the way downstairs, please.
All the way downstairs? I'm ready. I'm downstairs. Oh shit, there you go.
Save me, grenade! Save me, grenade! Oh no, let me kick him! Kick him in the back of the head, and then he hits his head on the steel beam. Yeah, and that was pretty much it. But I was smart, and I was like, I'm just gonna run to the very bottom. Oh, it's about to get worse. I hope you're ready. I don't think you're ready.
Oh god, alright.
I wonder how we're gonna get through this door that's locked. Don't worry, it's about to get opened for us.
That's interesting.
Don't let him touch you. He will lens the kill. Are you not staggered? Can I really not? I have to reload! Oh, he's staggered. Kick him! 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 Oh, didn't want to do that. Run!
Run backwards. That's out of ammo, that's out of ammo, that's out of ammo. I have no ammo. Fuck. Shit, shit.
Run to me!
Fuck.
Ooh, I'm not nearby.
He's right next to me, he is right next to me, he is right next to me. Fuck.
Oh, you need a pistol on my weapon. There you go.
Oh, thank you. You ready?
Yep. Nope, won't let me kick him. Nope, can't kick him. Behind us, we gotta move.
Yep.
Alright, now run to the door that he opened while he's down. You should have picked that up, that was ammo for you.
Oh shit, no, no.
It's okay, don't. We're not gonna go through this door, we're gonna kill him so he can get... Yeah. Oh, that's... Now, I'm in a business outfit!
Why is she wearing heels though?
Business outfit!
She is all business. She is all business.
Oh, kick him, kick him, kick him, kick him!
It's practical, it's practical.
Look at me using this heel to stab him in the face! This partner doesn't care! Kick him, kick him, kick him, kick him, kick him! Yeah, we did it! I killed him with my heel.
Oh god.
And now we can run back to get ammo.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
I'ma get you! Hello.
Hello.
Come on.
We just hold this down the entire way to run as I go. Just holding down this analog stick.
Come on!
Why not try a different controller option?
Nah, this was the best one. Unfortunately.
You ready for more QuickTime events? Oh, I think you have it turned off, so I don't think we have to worry about it. Because I think this is the motorcycle part. Nope. Oh, not yet.
Take your phone.
Oh, no, yeah, totally. Motorcycle park. Here we go.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, Chris!
Look out!
Gross. You kiss your mom with that mouth? Yeah, I guess. Delta Team, we're here to save you, Chris!
A bunch of badasses.
He's totally not stalking the duck. That's not what's happening. Redfield.
That's weird.
Thanks, Josh. I owe you one.
You guys know each other.
I trained under Josh. He taught me everything I know.
Shiva became little sister of the team. Now, Shiva, you must continue your search for Irving. According to the data we retrieved from the hard drive, we believe he has moved on to the mining area. There's more info inside. We will follow after taking care of business here. Keep your radio handy, just in case.
Thanks, Josh.
Jill.
Chris, are you all right?
This picture, it's... Forget it. It's nothing. Let's move out.
Alright,
I'm ready. I am.
Shiva, do you know where the mines are?
Past the station. Not too far. Follow me.
Type 2 Plaga. As stated in early documentation of the subject, the original Las Plagas parasite was discovered in the isolated area in Europe. Upon maturation in the host, the parasite quickly replaces the host's will and self-awareness, rendering them highly susceptible to control by another. Blah blah blah. Sorry.
Bless you.
Do it, doggo. Jump.
Oh, shit.
Run, Anna. Run. That
yep,
is not
yep,
running.
Yep. I am moving quickly. Holy shit, there's so many of them.
Get off me! That's not where I wanted to go. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Hey, are you alright?
I don't want to talk about it! I think we're jumping down this way. I don't want to talk about it.
Bye! You're like, bye, Felicia?
Alright, Adam, I have the light. You have to shoot.
GPS unavailable. Oh god.
Hold on, is there a blue thing to shoot over here? No. Okay. I literally do not have options to help while I hold this stupid light. I don't think he's dead. No, he's dead. He's not dead. Person's coming with an axe. Oh, gross. It just got worse.
I'm over here for heals.
Oh, Back up, back up, back up. Break these boxes.
Alright. Not that one.
I think there's a blue thing here. Hold on. Yes, I see it.
Come on. Yeah, I need light.
Right this way, to the left. We have to collect the treasure.
Where are you?
Treasure.
Snakes.
Yeah, if you kill it, it'll give you an egg. Go ahead and eat the egg or throw it at me and get an achievement. Except, I think I have to be in a certain costume for you to get the achievement, but I don't remember.
Let me give you this for a moment.
Okay.
Alright, and then pick it up and then
equip it.
Can you throw it?
And then aim like you're about to fire a weapon. Yeah. Oh, you missed. Wonderful. Good job. Maybe if we find more eggs, we'll have another chance.
Way further than I thought it was going to cut.
Come on!
Alright. I'm going to do this part. Actually, hold on. You do the button mashing, I'll do the shooting.
Okay.
You only have to open it big enough so that we can run through. You don't actually have to open it all the way.
Alright, it's ready. You ready? Oh shit. It immediately closed.
Oh, hold on. Oh, let me bring the light back then. Hold on. I'll try to be quick. Pretty sure I'm gonna get attacked while I'm in here. Now what's the... Alright, the thing is starting halfway open. Turn around and run through. Run through.
Alright, I'm through. I'm good.
Alright, you can just ignore them and just run this way. We don't need the light anymore. We do, however, have to deal with all these assholes. Or we can sort of just run our way to the top. It's up to you.
Let's run away to the top.
Alright, the ladder's over here.
I'm watching my... Oh shit, we got arrows.
Still buying me?
Yep.
Cool.
So is everyone else.
Yep, just keep running this way. There's a person behind you.
Up, you're going up. You're going up.
Yeah, we did it! Alright, partner, let's go in!
Breathe! Oh shit!
So you must be early. That wasn't weed, I swear.
Wow, perceptive, aren't ya?
You think this is a joke? You're just like all the other pieces of scum terrorists.
Oh, I'm not like them. I'm a businessman with standards.
Drop the weapon!
Standards.
Or, how about you drop yours?
I wonder who that could be. Oh look, it's Kaka!
Okay.
Hurry. Suckers!
Okay, port of owls.
Something here he didn't want us to see.
What is it?
Look at this.
The oil field. That's in the marshlands.
Delta team, Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
I have no idea where he went.
I think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay, I'm sending someone after him now. I need to head back this way.
Use your first sniper rifle. It's in his locker.
I mean, do you want it? I mean, it's
Up to you.
No, I already picked one up, so this one is yours. Alright, then take cover in the window.
I can hear someone down there.
Yeah, take cover in the window, pull out the sniper, and have fun. Don't die.
There's a machine gun turn over there. Anyway, Sebi.
That's not a thing, unfortunately.
That's not a thing, unfortunately.
That I'm aware of? I don't actually remember. Nice.
Oh, you're over there too. I didn't even see you. Behind you. I got you, Captain.
Oh my god.
I don't shot him. Let's see. You're running more. That's a running. Not steadying the gun. What kind of game is this? Oh my god. Steadying your sniper. Literally rested on this windowsill.
That would make too much sense.
Yeah, I can see that.
Oh, damn it. I had to pick that up, didn't I? No, fuck, who shot me? Oh, there it is. You can't hit it, so you'll have to hit it.
Hit what?
Even though I'm pretty sure I'm hitting it. There's a blue emblem medallion thing up here.
Up where?
You'll have to be over here to see it.
I see it. Sparkle, probably.
Yeah, don't shoot that. I got that. Or did you just shoot it? Yeah, no.
I attempted to, but I missed. Because I can't steady my gun.
Yeah, no, I got it.
The zombies
have guns.
Yeah.
Alright, you can start making your way over here.
There's no way to hold your breath.
Okay, what? Oh, yeah, no, yeah. This isn't advanced.
You on your way?
Yep, making my way downtown.
Yeah, after the first ladder, turn around and you'll see the blue thing. Yeah, you ran the wrong way. And dynamite. Now can I fucking hit it? Oh, I can't. Also, you should heal.
Yeah, I was just gonna wait until I was next to you, but I guess I should heal now. next to the first tall ladder. Alright. Before or up the ladder?
Go up the ladder and then turn around and you should see the blue medallion.
All the way there. Okay. Alright, got it.
Nice.
Holy
job.
Shit, where'd you come from?
Oh, you know, around.
Shit, alright, running.
I mean, you took that full shotgun into the face, what?
What's going on? Are they playing Donkey Kong? What the fuck is
that? Yeah, they're throwing dynamite down the mountain. Like a bunch of assholes. Oh, don't move forward.
Yeah, get him.
Get him.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Oh my god. Get your muscles over here. Jesus. Are you ready for a boss fight?
Come on.
Not really.
I hope you're ready.
These zombies are pretty smart to drive.
You're gonna shoot it in its baby sack. That's like how it's a different color. That's the only place you can shoot it. Anywhere else does absolutely tickle. Kinda need it to turn around. Or just run in a circle, run all the way back to me. But be really careful. You're gonna see a thing on the ground, do not pick it up.
I ran over, it exploded, I'm dead.
That's not funny.
Okay.
Yeah, it's about to fall over, and then we gotta position ourselves to shoot it in its tummy. Fuck. And I'm officially... Alright, stop shooting. And keep running. I need pistol ammo. Or a flash grenade. Is a flash grenade work on this thing? I don't think so. What pisses it off for a few seconds? Why didn't it go off? What the fuck?
It ran past it.
Oh my god, game? Game, hello? Thank you! Can't save your ammo? Worth.
Well.
Oh, it's in the air! Life sucks.
I almost have no ammo left. I walked over that one.
What the fuck?
Hey, I got it.
He's just so angry with you, Chris. Yeah, those last three 9mm rounds did the job. There it goes. It's just like, I'll get you next time! Blah, 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 blah.
Oh my god, that's so bad.
don't think you guys are.
I find this game how cheesy it is.
Oh boy, the fun part.